Well, it is 4 o'clock in the morning. We're out here at Westchester Lagoon. And I got my metal detector out finally. We're gonna hit the little tot lot here, little playground. See if we can find anything at all. Morning. No, I never find anything. Yeah. Maybe.
Ooh, buried treasure.
Yeah.
Well, you know, there's so many kids and stuff around here. What is it?
A dime, maybe?
Ooh.
Or...
not?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe a dime.
Cool.
Yeah, you never know, right?
This is true. I found a quarter yesterday. You're
cleaning up the park?
Oh, I do it every morning.
Good job.
And pick up the trash.
That's nice. Good job.
And, yeah. It's always on a pretty day. You know, the next day it's going to be bad.
Yeah,
it went.
Yeah. Well, good for you. Good for doing that.
Well, it's my neighborhood. You
yeah.
come down here every day.
Yeah, nice, nice.
Take care of it.
Yeah, have a good day.
You too. Good luck.
Thanks. Ooh, a quarter. Cool. A penny. Ooh. Sounds like a quarter. Woohoo, another quarter. Big money. Piece of trash. $81, what's that, a penny? Oh, dime. All right. Something right here. Oh, there's the penny. Is that another one or just the same one I found and I dropped it? That sounds like a penny. Woohoo, and a penny. It's kind of in, it's in the nickel range, I think. Or the button range, like a little button. Another penny. Okay, so that's just a quick little metal detecting trip. I'm not going to spend too much time. I'm actually going to go trout fishing. So we ended up finding 2 quarters, 2 dimes, 4 pennies. So 74 cents, a couple pieces of trash. It's a beautiful time of the day to be out here. It's probably, what, 4:30, 4:40. Sun is going to be coming up very, very shortly over in that direction. So for reference, downtown Anchorage is right over that way. I think you heard the train, Alaska Railroad train, go by that way. So that's towards the west. The ocean is that way. There's Westchester Lagoon, of course. All the seagulls and geese and everything else. All right, there we go.